A retired detective has apologised in court for a leadership failure at the heart of Tony Mokbel's bid to change his plea. The former police inspector said the legal crisis over affidavits has prompted much soul-searching.
It wasn't the legacy Jim O'Brien wanted, the retired detective inspector apologising for his part in documents not being properly sworn.
It's a bit inappropriate for me to comment at this stage.
Earlier this year, it emerged some Victoria police detectives didn't properly swear affidavits. Tony Mokbel is using that admission to try to change his guilty plea on drugs charges. A former head of the Piranha Task Force, Mr O'Brien today became the first person to give evidence at Mokbel's application. The court heard instead of swearing an oath on a Bible in front of a witness, officers would hand the veteran detective pre-signed warrants. He'd go along with it, despite revealing under questioning that he had a Bible close by.
You kept a Bible in your top drawer?
Yes, and I didn't do it. It wasn't something I consciously thought of at the time. If I had, I wouldn't be standing here.
Of the 14 Mokbel affidavits Mr O'Brien oversaw, only 4 were properly filled out.
You and every other member of the Piranha Task Force thought you were above the law, didn't you?
Certainly not. I'm a person who dots his I's and crosses his T's.
Mr O'Brien told court he'd done a lot of soul-searching. He admitted the controversy had dented his personal and professional pride and that his actions had amounted to a failure of leadership. But he said he always accepted legal and ethical responsibility and thought the document's accuracy was more important than how it was signed. Christopher Still, 10 News.